Okay, so this is a story that dates back to my 7th grade when I fell in love for the first time and I was on top of the world. I knew her from my 3rd standard. We had shared stories, we were teasing each other, but since the past few days, there was a different connection. Our eyes eagerly searched for each other. Whenever our hands touched each other, there was a current that you felt. Technically, she was in 7th C, I was in 7th A. The only time we got to meet was 25 minutes of the recess. But the problem over there was I had too many things to do. I had to eat other people's tiffin, I had to play with other friends, and I had to also be with her because I knew where my heart lied. We were practically running with butterflies in our bellies and a spark in our eyes. So back then in school, there were three ways to find out whether she is the girl for you or she's not the girl. First way is, your best friend will talk to her best friend to find out what is the weather like in that area. Which seemed to be favorable. Okay, step 2. 90s kids will definitely catch this game called Flames. Where every letter stood for something like F for friends, L for lovers, E for enemies. So during our lecture, me with my best friends, we are doing this, Flames. We cut across the letters and the letter that comes out finally is L. First time, L. My friends were on fire. Bro, this is an indication. She is for you. I am on cloud 9 already. 7th standard, first time you liked the girl. Flame says, L, the weather seems fine. But come on, it was my first love. I'll be a bit careful. So step 3, Yahoo Messenger. Yahoo Messenger with my first email ID, cringeworthy as hell, that says lara_hayabusa316@yahoo.com. Don't look for a logic. Logic is Brian Lara was my favorite batsman. Lara. Hayabusa, my favorite bike, and 316 WWE, guys. Come on, Stone Cold Steve Austin. So we start chatting regularly. Moreover, that's the only time when I can talk to her alone, when there's no disturbance. Otherwise, class corridors, there are people around. I started with subtle hints by changing the environment to the falling hearts environment. Eventually, by the time we were ending the chat, I used to buzz at times. You remember the buzz of the falling hearts environment? Now, the situation is such that everybody in school has got an idea of this, but still it's unknown at home. Home meaning mom. And me and my mom had a very close relation. Like every day I had to tell her everything about life that happened in school, that happened with friends, that happened with me. But this was a bit difficult. Yeah. First love, awkwardness. And you know, those friends were like, mummy ko mat bata do. Fine, let's do it. Okay, so one fine day what happens is her best friend comes to me and gives her landline number. Mind you, landline number. I, being the kid I was, filmy as hell, I'm like, bro, if I have got the number, I have to ask her out. Next step, straight. That day evening, I go home, I park my bag in my room. Slyly, I take the cordless phone, go to the bedroom because I've not yet told mom about this. I call her up, she picks the call. Acha Sona, I love you. Will you be my girlfriend? The reply that comes back is, yeah, I have written all the notes for civics. I'll give it to you tomorrow. Okay, bye. That doesn't work. We do it again. I still remember her number though. So I call her up again. Same thing. Acha Sona, I love you. Will you be my girlfriend? Yeah, your notebook was on the desk. I took it home. Okay, bye. I'll give it to you tomorrow. She's cut the call. Now you are like awkward, plus you start doubting your gut feeling of the weather being alike. So that night I somehow spent it thinking, maybe what if she wanted to just tell me that, look, nothing is working out, we're too young for all this and blah 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 blah. I don't sleep, but the next day I'm ready for school. Like before time, everything's done, bags are packed, I'm ready for school. I've reached school before time, eagerly waiting for the recess. During the lectures that were taking me to the recess, 5 times I have gone to my teacher and miss my go to the washroom because I had to peep into her class if she's there. Though I had done it first 2 times, still 3 more times I had to do it. The recess bell rang and I sprinted to her classroom and I'm standing at the door. She's looking at me, I'm looking at her. She's smiling at me, I'm smiling back at her, but I'm more so restless ki number, you've given me your number and whatever happened. So she came towards me and I'm like, so? She's like, she replies back, so? I'm like, yesterday I called you. That na, mama was beside, so I couldn't, I had to do that. And I'm waiting for the continuation. You had to do that? Okay, aage kya? She's like, so I was like, so yes or no? So then we were standing at the door of the classroom. She takes me towards the fence of the corridor and we're standing over there. She looks here and there. And in my head, I'm like, what is it going to be? Ya to popat hoga, ya fir baat banegi. Then she looks at me, looks into my eyes. She smiles at me, she holds my hand, she's like, yes. I just jump, like, first girl you like, she said yes, and the whole school has to know this. I'm running around the whole school. But. The story does not end over here. Because mom still doesn't know about it. So the contemplation after the recess is, happiness because first girl she told me yes, my first relationship, I don't think any of my best friend has a girlfriend yet,
yeah,
but mom doesn't know, and you can't keep it inside you. It's like a lump in your throat. All along I'm contemplating in the school bus, I'm talking to no one, which happens very rarely. I'm talking to no one and just thinking about this. I reach home, throw my bag, get into my mom's bedroom. I want to get this out of my head and I just go and yell, Amma, I'm in love. My mom's sitting on the bed, she's reading a newspaper. Okay, fine, enjoy. The issue that happened was, I expected so much drama, at least she should tell me not to talk to her or do this, do that. Nothing happened, I lost a complete fume of the relation there. And that is how I fell in love for the first time. Thank you.